Hi, Internet. It's Pluto here, and I wasn't gonna come over till later. But on the radio, that our government here, they're really urging the young people to stay home. They're having a really hard time, they said, getting the message out, and so they've asked musicians and artists and influencers on the socials if they could help. And my mom, she said that because of all you people, I'm an influencer, so I should speak out. But last week she kept telling me to stop barking, so I'm a little bit confused. But this is pretty urgent. They said young people, but even you people stuck in the middle, you should just please stay home. I know that they said that a lot of people think that they're just going to be fine, even if they maybe get a little bit sick, and maybe you will be fine. But what I think maybe really what, believe it or not, people need to think is that this isn't really about them. So it's not about you. This is about all of us. And most importantly, this is about making sure that the people on the front part, the health people and the social service people and the people who have to be out there to take care of the ones that are sick, they need the best chance of staying healthy too. So it's not such a big deal to understand this. Just stay home. It's really simple. So anyways, this was not the message that I was supposed to send today. I wanted to talk about hope and self-care, but I'll have to do that later because this is really, this is an important message. Thank you.